abacus is made by a Greek word abax. It means calculating board. It was founded in 500 BC. Abacus, which we using in today's world, is more improved and advanced tool. Now, in this e-world, we are having car and many other transport facilities, but still walk is necessary for our body fitness. Same as we are having so many advanced technologies in these days, still we have to keep our brain more active. Uses of abacus is nothing but a brain gym. Abacus helps to improve child speed and accuracy. It develops their photographic memory. It improves child's concentration level and develop their confidence. Child also become creative. Creativity is nothing but new inventions. We create inventors. The help of this method, child can solve any mathematical problem very easily. We can say abacus works on students' overall brain development. Any 4 years to 13 years child can learn abacus. It is brain development course, and between 3 years to 13 years, human brain develops rapidly. They start to visualize abacus and calculate mentally, called as mental arithmetic. In this calculation, we are following single hand method, which is unique and accepted universally. Apple is associated with PAMA Global. PAMA Global is worldwide organization which is recognized by Taiwan Chambers of Commerce. It works on abacus since 1998. Every Apple student will participate for international grading examination certified by PAMA Global. Apple provides national and international competition opportunity. In 2016, we are participated with 11 students for 16th PAMA Global Abacus and Mental Arithmetic Competition at Seoul, South Korea. Apple participated with 17 students in Johannesburg, South Africa for 17th PAMA Global Competition. With huge number of participation, India create history in Malaysia and got highest achievement in 2018 with 55 students.
Very good.